Assalamualaikum and a very good morning to all ladies and gentlemen. Today I stand as opposition whip to depart all the government side. But unfortunately, our motion, this house rather economic development and environmental protection is totally we and the opposition side opposed. Like for the first rebuttal about the our Prime Minister Liu Fixie, I have been stated by our Prime Minister today, she defined supply of money and business transaction is in the economic definition. But for the first point, she do mention the excited about the identity of the country. What happened if not a developed country? We are totally understand that economic development is something that could generate money, but our Prime Minister did not understand today's motion is all about comparison between environmental protection and economic development. Without sources that come from environmental protection, you could not generate any money, you could not do any activities of economy. So that is the first thing that you should understand, Prime Minister. Without source, you can't do any development or you can't generate any money. Like sources come from four aspects: labor, land, capital, and entrepreneur in the terms of economy. Like you want to say about something which is labor and land, is something that is very related to environmental protection. Like what have been stated by the members of the opposition, by giving concern to environmental protection, it is not only benefit to economic development, but also social, political, and also educational development. For that, I think your first topic is very relevant for us to accept that to write this debate. Going through to our deputy prime minister, she is mentioning about the environmental protection to generate profit. Our deputy prime minister today also not understand about this concept of debate. She keep on making, and that she got no point. But basically, she got no point. My simple basic question: could you generate money when your environment that gives you sources at work? You are too materialistic by thinking and considering about money development, money development. Let's say, if you keep on continuing this kind of attitude by only keeping economic development as a priority, don't you think that we as Malaysia will lose our cause, deny pollution, which is happening everywhere, and on that time, where do you want to keep your source? Remember, my dear deputy prime minister, prevention is better than cure. Not having pollution is happening, and you want to think what is the alternative, which is only wasting your money by giving much more cure, which makes much more money to spend off. And she did have an attitude problem by today. She's saying that we as the opposition side here is a rubbish, but she did not realize that she is a government sector today. Protection, but this one comes from Does either disciple company just be comfortable after that company? See, forward, look at the environment of the India itself. Is it secure and sufficient? No. When they are trying to focus on economic development, they are abandoning their sufficient of the environment itself. So the people are not interested to invest. People who don't like to go to the tourism because they are scared because of the imagination that wishes the surrounding is full of pollution and pollution. That's why I would like the member of government to open your eyes and evaluate yourself by comparing Malaysia and India itself. Going back to government, it is totally contrary to India to open government again. We already stated here that she already stated that farmer doesn't have related to economic development. But we can farmers also contribute to our development of Malaysia, which is towards the development of agriculture. Agriculture is also